Okay, hello everyone. Back from the Lazy Leaders Couch. today we will be doing the next main quest, and we should see.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There it is.
Have you heard the story of courageous Captain Foxidas, the magnificent Greek mercenary who single-handedly defeated the despised Gabinieri in epic battle on the high seas?
No, but you will probably know.
You said Goddess of Siwa. What was her name? Which battle are you talking about?
You have not heard? Oh, my friend, then you are in for a treat. Let me tell you how it happened. Legend has it, the noble Greek captain and the Egyptian goddess sailed from Alexandria's Golden Coast in search of the feared Gabinieri fleet with only their sturdy trireme.
Do we play Aya ever on, like, not on a ship, actually having her move around?
Probably not.
Carrying 10,000 men, bristling with oars and fire.
Yeah, but I mean, she doesn't have any equipment and stuff, so...
My informant assured me they would pass here. A
okay, I don't want to do this.
Who are they?
I really don't want to
Why
do
not?
This, because I don't know who he calls. Oh, I'm sorry for this video, this would be...
hilarious.
How do I even...
I don't know.
How can I go left?
Well, I walk left. Go left.
Okay, so
you'll
find
them eyes. Use the stick.
Yeah, but it's floating on its own
surface. It's a boat. It's not a car.
We are with you, Captain!
I think that means some like attack. Sing to your man. Okay. Shoot him!
Brace one move
and move. Yeah. Sometimes when you brace at the right time, actually I don't. Shoot! Oh, you're not gonna hit him. You hit him when it's red. Here we go. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Brace! L1 to counterfire. L1. When you brace, L1 to brace, and then L. Cover fire! Nice! Good shot. You can actually win this, I think, that's just by bracing and cover firing. You might want to turn right a little bit. The best way is actually to run. Just go right into them. All the way. Oh, what should we write?
Let's go, Gali.
Triangle. Shoot, 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 shoot.
Gali speed.
I don't know what I'm doing, this is like...
Firebomb, stranger! Bum 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 bum! They're almost done! Shoot!
Why are they so close?
And one! No. Go left and ram him.
Two. Left?
Not the camera, but the bolt. What are you doing?
I'm going the wrong way, sorry.
Yeah, why are you looking behind him? No, it's over. Okay, I'll go. Up speed. And now right into them. Go fuckers! Extra ramp. Yeah, fuck! See? That's how you do it. Then some fireballs, and then a couple of shots, and then go. Ramming and counterfire. I mean, ship sinking and ship drowning. If you ram them, then your reload of those firebombs is increased.
That's good.
But the warships,
Obey himself would not claim so.
Oh, it's just.
You must not doubt me!
Just ride into them.
The Capignani are finished!
Don't be hasty, boy! My spies gave me a greater number than that. They must have split their fleet. We should head east.
Yeah.
Straight into the jaws of the crocodile, if your spies tell the truth.
What of it? I've wrestled more fearsome beasts.
And none were a match for our captain.
As if rising from the very depths of the underworld, a second bristling wall of hulls appeared. This time, an unbelievable 40 Gabiniani death ships faced our lone heroes. Then another ship rose behind the fleet, the size of which has never been seen before or since.
What's happening? Where are
we? 10,000 warriors, shrouded in massive decks, smashing sword and spear against brazen shield.
I understand,
this may have been the largest fleet ever to sail the Mediterranean.
Silence!
What?
Fell like fog.
Up ahead somewhere.
Suddenly,
100
balls
of fire
leapt up from the Gabiniani decks.
Watch out, don't go into the fire.
Yeah.
Well, you just did.
Yeah, that's not really easy, man.
Yeah, that's just not the best idea.
Can we go away?
Oh,
the heroics were spectacular.
And there you go. Bye bye.
Shit, but why are we dead?
Desynchronized.
No, you're.
Oh.
No.
I don't like that.
Yeah, I don't like that either.
Okay.
I think you have to do the yellow one first. This is the one I'm
gonna do the. No, I'm gonna do the small ones first.
No, but I.
I'm not as sure I said, I try.
I'm not sure if this is a quest.
I try, you try. Okay?
Yeah.
If I lose, then you can do whatever you want. And I think they can fire me when I'm behind them.
Let's go!
Maybe they can.
Guy speed, let's go!
I think you're gonna need to counter fire when you're in the way.
Let's go! Guy speed!
I'm going to
up tempo!
I don't wanna get those fireballs in me. I destroyed something that exploded. I don't know.
And that is the day.
That was easy. Why did you die?
Lake of Tears, high in the mountains. Apollo means me to find this halo of the Huntress.
So Phoxidas and the goddess sailed into legend over the backs of 10,000 drowned Gabiniani. I tell you, I weep just to tell of it. And they say, if you whisper a prayer into a wave or a fold of the sea, you can hear their war cry answer back. Alala! Alala! And that is how it happened. To a word.
What a tale. Hey, the goddess' name was Aya. And a goddess she truly is. That may be the only honest part of the story.
What is truth? All is permitted in the realm of greatness. One must believe in the act of creation, or else they will join the Gabiniani.
You are a fine storyteller, Seni. Though, I cannot tell if you are playing a game with me, or telling a story.
They are one and the same, my friend. Married to each other, like the oceans and the rain.
Alala!
You see it now!
Okay. So we're done here. Maybe you can hear our baby crying in the background. So I'm alone here, and the daddy went to calm him down. But we're still done, so we'll see you in the next episode. Bye!